All right, now we're going to do one of our older favorites. This one's called St. Louis Blues from 1914 or something like that. Ooh.
Yes.
Okay, it's a merger of jazz with blues. Here we go. One, two, three, four.
Tons of fun.